1 o'clock. One and two will continue on heading. Three and four, commit for VIP.
Hello there, handsome commanders. I have another battle to share with you, and I'm in critical situation in this battle because I get delayed in my base development because I lose the big containers in which I invested too much resources to contest that. Then both opponent harass my base using Cerveros and some annoying Tarwan and two Confed units. So I'm forced to produce units again for defenses and then securing my base from incoming vertex harassment. Of course, scout is very essential, so I did the scout to know the opponent base progress and find weakness of opponent base setup. And I found something. The blue guy units and the hero production buildings are exposed. Then, so since I get delayed on my base development and the green got the advantages in terms of resources and income, so it is expected that he will attack me first. So as a resistance, the possible defense that you can do is to produce a grenadier and lay some mines just to create a distraction while I am producing my JCP in good counts. So that's gonna be it for now. So yeah, enjoy the battle and good luck with your battles. Yeah.